I came across Tony Johnson's Academy. It came first, so I right away I called him up also, and it was fine. So I had this issue of leave was an issue. So I had to I couldn't manage too many leaves because of my work. So I had to compress everything within a 5-day maximum period, 5-day 6-day period. So thankfully, Kanu John sir agreed to that. So usually it's a 14-day class. He agreed to make it in a capsule form and provide it in 5 days. So that was during Puja holidays, that period. So classes were going on, and even during Puja, right before and after, we managed, he arranged everything. Even afterwards also, after 5 o'clock also we were sitting around till 7:15. I think Teresa was there, right? So she knows. So it was hectic, right? The main advantage was that everything was taught in that 5 grade. There were some other guys also, Karen also got into JAG entry, Army. So she was also there with me. So both of us have gotten different SSBs. So regarding the institution, the main advantage is that he won't tell you this is what you have to do. He will tell you this is what you have to expect. And you have to make your own assumptions. You have to, and depending on your own, you have to analyze your own capabilities. And you have to come to a particular stage where you know this is what you're gonna do. Because sir won't tell you this is what you have to do. Okay. But everything regarding what you have to expect in an SSB will be there. Everything regarding the interview. I hope everyone has got the interview. Are all of you new guys?
Yes.
New only. None of you have had interviews. Interview.